Hello, it's Wire, and welcome back to my channel. So today we will be making some DIY Mother's Day cards. I almost said gift cards. Here is what you will need: some paint brushes, a pencil, a razor, a permanent marker or a Sharpie of some sort. I'm using my calligraphy pen. And then a scissors and the paint colors that you choose to use for this project. I'm going to start by tearing out two pages for me from this drawing book of mine. I will start by sketching my designs onto the paper first, because I don't want to make any unnecessary mistakes. Unnecessary mistakes. I'm just going to fold it in half now so that I know how big I should make my design. Then I'm simply going to cut this edge straight. Now I'm going to start by drawing the design in pencil. just going to continue to change up between the two because I seriously can't wait for it to dry in between. Alright, now I'm just gonna go in with my calligraphy pen. This is the final product. I am so satisfied. And the colors are aesthetically pleasing, if you know what I mean. Let's take a closer look at the final product. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial and you would like to see more videos like this in the future, please comment down below with your ideas and the things that you would like to see, and I'll be sure to make them. Bye!